food. It brings us together,
inspires joy,
and gives us life.
But we can't forget that during this crisis,
over 37 million people
do not have access to nutritious food.
That's 1 in 12 seniors
and 1 in 7 children.
The good thing is, we all can help.
Visit feedingamerica.org to locate a food bank in your community.
When we help each other, we nourish ourselves,
our families, and our communities.
Together, let's feed the love.